Leaving us so soon.
Devi.
So you do remember my name?
There is much I should explain to you, and I should have trusted you long ago.
There's no time for pleasantries. It seems you are eager to get yourself killed.
I must make this right, whatever the cost.
Then take this. Oh, and do come back in one piece. It seems my queen is taking a liking to you.
Nicola, come in. I'm in the catacombs, on my way to you.
Sir Galahad, are you mad? You must not come this way.
Stay put. I'll be there shortly.
Thank you.
Sir Galahad, we may have a complication. Sir Lucan is on his way.
Nicola, you need to get out of there now.
There is nothing to fear, my friend. I will keep communication open on my side. It'll be all right.
Nicola, don't be a fool! Nicola!
The advocate of the American Eastern Coast chapter. The events of the last few days have raised many concerns amongst our people. The Empire believes the monarchy is well and in control, but nothing could be further from the truth. Though they curse the oppression of the Queen's rule, little do they know that there is a far more potent group now in charge. The Order has declared martial law throughout London, and I fear we are moving towards a point of no return. The sentinels that have, under the guise of protection, kept a vigilant watch over us now hover over our lives with the weight and deafening sound of oppression. Were we better off under the rule of Her Majesty? Will we long for the days she appeared from her seclusion to patronize us? I have yet to understand why all this has happened. Therefore, I implore you, do not return. Not yet. It may be only a matter of time before we are forced to come to you and abandon the place we once called home.
Sir Galahad, stand down!
Sorry, lads.
Nicola, just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Damn you, Alistair. Nicola, what happened?
Lady Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here. Come on.
He's still in there. Oh, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.